Just try to keep your head above the water.